with the basketball as well.
You see the series history, 16 up and 10 down for Boise State. They've won the last six matchups between these two squads, put up the season 10-0, but since they've hit conference play, it's been tough sledding. That shot outside is a beautiful one from Justin Webster, 1.5 points per game this season. Trying to go baseline, sweet move underneath, a little bit of English on it.
They shoot shots earlier in the shot clock, and by the time the end of the game is, it's three or four more, and Mr. Rice from deep.
On that, back comes Boise State looking for their first advantage of the evening. Rice, mismatched there in size, and made him pay for it. And back comes UNLV again. Nice pass. Eshawn Hall into the corner. McCabe, a three, got it. UNLV not shying away from the element tonight here in Boise. Shaver, wide open, lets it fly.
That's a big-time shot.
Jackie, trying to line up Rice. No separation. Well, spots up for three and drains it. Sturts will say, play on, fellas. And so they do. Oh, my. I tell you what.
Some of these guys get the slower they go. It's just that initial step to get you to spots. Harkless good at that. He's also good at 15 feet.
Good transition defense, though, from UNLV. Rice. Oh, no. Plus, yes. Hall bodied off a little bit. Najee Smith trying to punish, but Hall counters.
My goodness, Keyshawn Hall.
But a nice steal for McCabe. Good defense for UNLV.
Communication really good. This game is flying. McCabe, who's shooting it better.
Good ball fake from McCabe. He rips up some twine. Justin Sears, Whiting's back in the contest along with Milner. Rice, good hesitation move with the ball fake. Lets it fly.
I love it. A little roll replace. Put Max Rice down on the block. Pick and roll action. He gets there. He sees the help doesn't come over. They're worried about all the other scores, and he can take advantage.
Johnson for three. Got it.
Come on. Put their man away from the basketball. Shaver taking full advantage.
Ooh, Webster for three. That one is pure. It's been great for UNLV, but they've stuck with it. Dagenhart's shot was blocked. The recovery, though, from Najee Smith. In his face, tough contested three, never had a chance. McCabe again hurried that shot and trailed it. Good as they were tonight, UNLV gave their best shot to Boise State.